interview with Gabby, he said, we don't want to back up, but at the same time, you know what they were saying in the locker room, shut it down.
Shot saved by Vasilevsky, knocks the rebound aside. And now there's going to be a fight. This is Geekie and Cal Foote. This is Foote's second fight in the last three games.
This is a response to the altercation they had in the crease, remember? It was Geekie that turned Foote upside down, and it got a crossjack in on him. So I think Cal Foote was returning the favor there. Geekie was more than happy to respond.
Still having words. You're getting an up-close look at what it's like to be in the trenches in the National Hockey League. And right now, the Seattle Kraken are fighting uphill against the Bolts tonight.
That's not the player's bench over there. That's the penalty bench. It's been very active here as this game has gone on. Morgan Geekie yelling back and forth with Foote. Before we saw it was Yanni Gourde yelling back and forth with Maroon. Here's how it started. Remember earlier in the game? See, there's Geekie taking down Foote, not so politely, and got an extra cross check in on top of it once he was down. Did Cal Foote forget about that? Of course he didn't. Now watch how he takes him into the glass. Gets that glove right up there. You want a piece of me? Okay, no problem. Geekie drops the mitts, and he and Foote go at it again. So Foote didn't take very long to get back. Sometimes it takes till the next game to return a favor when something is done to you, but Cal Foote saw the opportunity and Geekie was more than happy to respond.
Foote was out of the lineup for a considerable amount of games.